Sophina.
Oh, hey Jamie, what's up?
Oh, not too much. Just wondering, what you're doing.
I'm just fixing the star on the Christmas tree because it almost fell off, so yeah, that's why I'm standing here, fixing it.
Oh, well, that's exciting. Anyways, I wanted to know if there's anything to do since I'm really bored and I'm just way too excited for Santa to come tonight, so I just can't sit still and I need something to do to get my mind off it so I will be able to sleep tonight. Have any ideas?
Well, you could write your Christmas letter to Santa and your Christmas wish list.
Christmas letter to Santa? You can do that?
Of course you can. Boys and girls all over the world, they do it every year. They, you know, they send him a letter and write their Christmas wish list in it so that he knows what they want for Christmas.
Oh my gosh, how have I not heard of this before? Well, yet again, it is my first Christmas, and it is my first Christmas with you guys, but still, how did I not know about this? Oh, now I won't be able to write him a letter, it's too late.
It isn't too late. If you write it now, I'll be able to bring it to the post office in, let's say, half an hour.
Oh my gosh, really? You would do that? Will it get to him on time?
All letters and such make it to him on time. Don't worry about it, Jamie. Well, you better get started if you want me to bring it to the post office in half an hour.
Okay, I'll get started right away.
Oh, first Christmases, always so crazy.
Okay, now to look for pencil and paper. Let's see. I guess I'll check in these drawers. Ah, looky here, paper. And pencil. Okay, now I'm all ready to write my Christmas letter to Santa. Just close that back on up. Let's see. How to start. Kylie! Yeah, Jamie?
I have no idea how to start a Christmas letter. Well, any letter, actually.
Well, if you're writing to Santa, start off saying something like, Dear Santa, and just carry on from there. Just try to use all your knowledge of the North Pole, like about Mrs. Claus, or the elves, or the reindeer, anything you can really think of to put down on paper, and use in your own ideas, of course, and then write your Christmas wish list to him, and then send it off.
So, just pretty much use all my knowledge I have on the North Pole, and put it down on paper. That's what you're saying, right?
Yep, as simple as that.
Well, okay, I'll give it a go.
All right, good luck.
Well, here goes.
Dear Santa, this year I've been extra good. Well, at least I hope. If I'm on the naughty list, I promise I'll try to improve.
Anyways, I hope Mrs. Claus is doing well. Lots of Christmas baking to be done, I suppose. Tell her I say hello as well. How are the elves? Working hard or hardly working? Tell them I say hello, too. I've decided to ask for only a couple of things for Christmas this year, since it is my first Christmas after all. So the one thing I'm really asking for is this bear. I've been seeing in the shop windows at the market near my house. She's a beautiful, small, sitting down brown bear with a red nose, like your most beloved Rudolph, and a pretty red rose ribbon on her ear. She's also wearing a red bow tie. I've decided not to ask for her for my mom because she's very expensive, and I doubt my mom will buy her for me. So I'm hoping you, or your elves, could make this lovely bear, and I bet this will turn out to be the best first Christmas ever. Thank you, and yours truly, / sincerely, / love, Jamie Quinley Huack.
Done.
Well, now I better ask for Kylie's opinion. Kylie!
Yeah?
Well, I finished my Christmas letter. I was wondering if you wanted to look it over. I would love to look it over. Okay, let's take a peek here. Sincerely, truly, love, Jamie Quinley Huack. Not too bad for your first try.
Really? Or do you think it's too much?
Maybe it's a little over the top, but, you know, it is your first Christmas, so Santa will understand.
Okay, good. Well, I better go give it to Josephina, because she's supposed to bring it to the post office now.
Alright, here you go.
Thanks. No problem. Well, see ya. Well, time to deliver the letter. Okay, Josephina, I'm finished the letter. Here it is. Okay, awesome. I'll deliver it to the post office right now. Okie dokie. Be right back. Alright, Jamie, I'm back from the post office. Oh, okay, good. How did it go? Well, the post office people said that they will deliver it right away so that Santa will be able to read it on time. Oh my gosh, really? Oh, that's such a relief. I was just sitting here thinking that it wouldn't get to him on time, but I guess it will. Yep. Thanks again for delivering the letter. It means a lot. Oh, no problem. I'm here for you, kiddo. If you need anything else, just let me know. I'll be in the kitchen because I need to get started on cooking Christmas dinner. So just holler if you need anything. Okay, thanks again. No problem. See ya. Right. See ya.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells.